Hello my dear friends, welcome back again in the new video of Power Running channel. So in this video I need a help from you, because all of Cummins expert, I need your advice, because this is Cummins KTA19G3 engine. It's a brand new engine, but the problem we are facing here, unstable frequency. This is generator is connected with ATS panel, so in ATS panel we need stable power, stable frequency within 10 seconds, okay? But here if you see, this generator is not stable within 3 minutes. It takes 3 minutes to get stable, and I am not sure what is the problem. Only this is the issue in the beginning, in the starting time. After engine is running, after 3 minutes it will be get stable automatically without changing or adjusting anything after 3 minutes. So this generator is connected with the sub base tank, the sub base tank of the skid base tank of the generator, and there is no non return valve, okay? And this is the droop and gain setting. If you want to advise any droop or gain setting to me, please comment below, okay? Advise me what are the settings need to be set. And also I already connect the damping jumper on the governor card, but still nothing change. It's always when it is starting it is doing this thing. And also I would like to inform you that this generator also having water jacket heater, which maintains the engine starting temperature. The block temperature is maintained, okay? Now you see, this is the PT pump. If you need me to adjust anything from here, just let me know what needs to be checked or what needs to be adjusted, because this problem only in the starting time. After 3 minutes, 4 minutes, the engine will become stable, but 3 minute time is not acceptable for the customer, okay? And this is Indian made Cummins, okay? So we are facing this issue. If any one of you know about this issue, please let us know. I will be really thankful to all of you. Thanks for watching. I'm waiting for your comments. Inshallah, we'll see you in the next video. Till that, assalamu alaikum.